In response to perceived inequality and injustice in free market economies, people often turn to socialism. Socialists promise that their policies will lead to greater equality and shared prosperity. The experiences of West and East Germany offer us clear examples of how capitalism and socialism affect people's prosperity. After World War II, Germany was divided into two separate countries, East and West. East Germany's socialism was a clear contrast to West Germany's more capitalist economy. In public, East Berlin's citizens avoided contact with outsiders and feared authorities. They had no free speech. Critics of the government were jailed. They began looking on with envy to the West. Many of them fled East Germany's repressive socialism to West Germany's capitalism and freedom. East Germans only stopped voting with their feet when their government made it impossible to leave. By 1961, prohibitive barriers stretched across the whole country and the Berlin Wall had been completed. People in the West, however, were free and prospered. Workers owned cars, a phenomenon relatively unknown on the other side of the Iron Curtain. In just a few decades, West Germans had become twice as well off as East Germans. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, the East Germans chose to abandon socialism in order to pursue greater prosperity and political freedom by joining the liberal democracy and social market economy of Western Germany. Socialism may promise prosperity, but history shows that it never keeps its promises.